beautiful.
Psst, we're on.
Oh. Hello. My name is David Gibson, and I bring you this breaking news bulletin. I'm sorry I am interrupting the Oscars, but this is pretty important. We have this man running around the village of DeBert, flashing people. I mean, people have been scarred for life, or for at least 5 minutes because of this guy. I mean, we have a description of him. He is a white male, approximately 5'4". He has a soft complexion. He has blonde hair, slightly spiked. And his behavior has been described as erratic and unpredictable. So if you see a man fitting this description running at you, then please turn away. Like, this, seriously, him flashing you can ruin your eyesight. Like, they will burn for 5 minutes. I just feel so bad for the families that have to go through this. What? Oh, breaking news. We now have live footage of the flasher in action. Steve, to you.
Holy crap!
What you just saw was live footage of the flasher. I'm pretty sure we just lost our cameraman to the flasher. He's probably blind now. But he hasn't been apprehended yet. The police he's managed to escape. So lock your windows, lock your doors, and wear sunglasses if you ever need to go outside. They may shield you from some of the impact. Just be careful, people, please. It can be anywhere. At any time.
Like a super